Day 14. I'm just starting piano lessons today. So I've had a bit of a break from Stevie Wonder. He's Mr. Know-It-All. And got a few things to practice. One of the things is learn all the chords in each key, major, minor, inversions and everything. And then the scales in each key. And then one of the exercises was C major 7, go up the scales at 1, 2, 3, 4. C major 7, D minor 7, E minor 7, F major 7. But on the right hand it's quite little kind of, can't remember what he called it. So, a bit quicker maybe. Yes, that's one thing, and then another is just going up the scale again in the chords, and just pentatonic major, just solo basically to find 10, little melodies around. Yeah, over 2 octaves he said to do that. Yeah, I've been